So from there, you said she started scoping your page, because I ain't gonna lie. Last year and a half, when we started this, if they go back to the interview, you had red hair. I looked at that today. I went back, looked at your post from back when we were first met you.
I got everything I say right now is facts, baby. Ain't nothing because of no feelings. Everything I say is facts.
And shout out to my man, Shrimpy Man. What's goody? Shay, baby. That's right, my dude. Facts. Yeah, so, all right. So, I can co-sign that because I was, for those that don't know who you are, which they should because, fuck, I mean, who don't? Got a million followers. And, you know, for them to not, if they haven't know who you were,
right.
You definitely had the red hair.
Right.
You definitely was making those type of songs. But see, so you felt like she took your singing concept and made it rapping.
I wouldn't call that rapping, but she made it.
Gotcha. Damn, this is nasty work, Tone. Ski. So is this the industry?
So here, baby, the proof is in the pudding. You know, you'll see my fellas been trying to shadow ban me, like, LOL. You might want to be saving up your coins, baby girl, instead of worrying about me exposing it to. How the fuck it go from an average of 30k and plus, to 200-300 views? Baby, get off my fucking page and go find some creative to do. Go love yourself. I'm over it.